On the ground, we are advising small and mid-sized enterprises with big ambitions. The economic environment is improving for these companies, and we can see they grasp more and more possibilities to preserve jobs and to create new ones. In Bulgaria, we've seen heavy industries close down over the past couple of decades, leaving enormous piles of toxic waste and waste of unknown origin. But together with that, we've also seen Bulgarian entrepreneurs focus their businesses around protecting the environment, creating new specialized jobs that require specific skills, specific expertise. But besides creating jobs here, they also create jobs elsewhere in Europe by going international, which for us in Bulgaria is a great success.